was going home on a Sunday morning through Bakersfield, listening to the gospel music on the colored radio station. And the preacher said, "You know, you always have the Lord by your side." And I was so pleased to inform her of this that I ran 20 red lights in his honor. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Lord. I had an arrangement to meet a girl, and I was kind of late. I thought, by the time I got there, she'd be off. She'd be off with the nearest truck driver she could find. But much to my surprise, there she was, sitting in the corner, a little blurry, worse for wear and tear. A girl with faraway eyes. So if you're down on your luck and you can't harmonize, find a girl with faraway eyes. And if you're downright disgusted and life ain't worth the dime, get a girl with faraway eyes. Well, the preacher kept around saying all I had to do was send $10 to the church on the Second Living Heart of Jesus, located somewhere in Los Angeles, California. And the next week, they would say my prayer on the radio, and all my dreams would come true. So I did. The next week, I got a prayer with a girl, and you know what kind of eye she got? Well, I'll tell you. So if you're down on your luck, I know you all sympathize. Find a girl with faraway eyes. And if you're downright disgusted, and life ain't worth the dime, find a girl with faraway eyes. So if you're down on your luck, I know you all sympathize. Find a girl with faraway eyes. So if you're downright disgusted, find a girl with fire.